Ladies and gentlemen, just you gathering around, we will make a start in a moment. We certainly want to welcome everybody here today to this very important annual Waratah sale. But before we get underway selling, we're going to hand over to Leighton for a few opening remarks. And before he does, I'd certainly like to congratulate Leighton and all the family on a wonderful, wonderful offering of animals.
Well, thanks everybody for coming. It's been very trying this year, even a little snow this morning to throw a spanner in the works, but without all you guys, this wouldn't be possible, so thank you. And thanks to the Ball Blair PNC for putting on the lunch for us today, and also Mara, I think you went over and beyond by cooking a cake this morning, is that right? Apparently it's somebody's birthday, so we'll find out more about that later. And yeah, just thanks to all the family and those extra people that helped us behind the scenes once again this year. So I suppose the biggest question on everybody's mind is there's two bulls that we've been trying to get registered in the past little while. You'll notice on the extra supplementary sheet that they're not registered today, and they'll be sold like that. So we're hopeful that sometime in the future we will get those papers through, but as of today they do not have papers. Sorry, there was also another question that I needed to clear up. So those few bulls that we have retained semen on, that is what in herd use at Waratah.
Thank you. Yep. Well, ladies and gentlemen, certainly it is a great privilege to be here to sell the Waratah 6th annual sale, and certainly I'm sure you'd agree the catalogue is nothing short of outstanding. With all the information that you need, tremendous EBV information and everything else, which I'll certainly give you as we go through. In the catalogue, you would have noticed there's a couple of lots that are withdrawn, ladies and gentlemen, and it says that clearly. But on your supplementary sheet, there's also a couple as well, and I want to let you know which ones they are, just if you have missed it. So lot number 9 will be out, lot number 46 is out, and lot number 49. Now that's extra to what's on your supplementary sheet. Ladies and gentlemen, we do have a tremendous offering here today, and we're very happy to organise everything for you at the conclusion of the sale. If you do buy, it's very important you come down here to the desk, see the ladies at the desk, and make sure you put your details in. We also have Peter Krantz transport here to cart your cattle any destination. I'm happy to organise that, but you must put the details in before you go. And of course, we do remind you of the insurance opportunities here today as well. Okay? Of course, we're going online as well, ladies and gentlemen, with Elite Livestock Auctions, and Chris Norris from Elite Livestock Auctions is here to do that. So those of you that are out there in the land of bidding online, Chris will certainly look after you there. To call your bids, ladies and gentlemen, we've got Blake O'Reilly here on my left-hand side. Sam Sewell is down here on the on my left-hand side. It's a little bit dark so we can see the bulls on screen. So please make your bidding clear to these chaps, and we'll get through this as quickly and as sensibly and as soundly as we can. Lady, are you right now? Happy now? Righto, we're good. All the technicalities are right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's always my privilege to sell animals with tremendous pedigrees, no matter what the breed. And certainly I'm a fanatic on cow families. And today, ladies and gentlemen, you have tremendous depth of pedigree in this offering. A wonderful, wonderful offer of tremendous cow families and maternal lines that have certainly been proven the world over, but more importantly, proven here in Australia and proven very, very well here at Waratah, ladies and gentlemen. And today we start with lot number one, ladies and gentlemen. At first of all, is a wonderful offering, and that is Waratah Nick N72. And of course, he's one of the wonderful JSF trade secret, one of the great bulls in the industry at the moment, ladies and gentlemen. He cites his top price bull here at $20,000. He's had winners around the world, and he's certainly out of a tremendous brood cow, a River W cow, ladies and gentlemen. I think on the bottom side of the pedigree, this is one of the premier cow families in the Speckle Park World in the great Spanish Angel family. It's proven everywhere, and of course at Amma, this bull is the daughter of King George, ladies and gentlemen. He's grand champion in Agribition, ladies and gentlemen. 2008, the great Canadian show. Lot number one, ladies and gentlemen, the first of all is a wonderful offering. And a bull that sits in the top 1% of the breed for Scradle, think about that. He's in the top 10% for Ribbon Rump. Ladies and gentlemen, 86.4 in IMF. I think a bull that ticks a lot of boxes. Is he going to make close? What do you tell me? Going to make 10,000 of IMF. Here, going to 8 the star. I got 7 in line of it. 7,000 of it. I got 7 of it. Now 7, I got a bit online. 7 and 99, 8,000. A bit now, 8, I got a bit, 8,000, a bit now, 8, I got a bit done. I got 8,000, a bit now, 9,000 online, a bit 9, a bit now, 9, I got a bit, 9,000, a bit, and a bit online. I got 9,000, a bit now, 9, I got a bit, 9,000, a bit now, 9, I got a bit, you're going down here, a bit 9, I got a bit down, my first year is achieving, I'm a bit 9,000. I got 9,000, a bit now, 9, I got a bit, 9,000, a bit now, 7, 8, 7, a bit, 9, 10,000, way up high, 10,000, money done. Hey, you're going, please, another 10, a bit, I did 10, I got a bit, 10,000, here we start, man. 7,000 online, a bit 11 a bit now, we're going now, but 11 money done. I got 11 a bit now, 11, I got a new bidding tonight, a bit 11 a bit now, one more time, but 11 money now, bidding tonight. I got 11 a bit online, one more time, twice, done, third and final call, at 11,000 money and I sell, done, hold on, 11 money, I'm going to say, goes to Elite Livestock Auctions, $11,000. 28.53 is up indeed. We're going to move, where to? The Parrot. Parrot family of Springshaw, Queensland, ladies and gentlemen, we got a lot to. Here's Next Generation N80, think about him, 704 k's out of the great Amy Eagle maternal line, ladies and gentlemen. He's the first son of Redneck to sell today. I like his birth, ladies and gentlemen. I like his gestation length, top 5% of the industry. A bull that every team seeming to be used in a herd. That's what they think of him. He's lot number two, ladies and gentlemen, a bull with super quality. He's going to make someone a tremendous birth. I want him to make someone 8,000. He got 5,000. I got 4,000 online. A bit for the money done. I got 4,000 a bit now. 4. I got a bit bids online. 5,000. I got 5,000 a bit now. All online. A bit 5 the money done. I got 5,000 a bit now. 5. 6,000 here now. 6,000 the money done. I got 6,000 a bit. You're gone now. Chris, a bit here in a sale barn. A bit 6,000 the money done. I got 6,000 a bit here. Make no mistake. A bit 6,000 done. I got 6,000 money. I part him once. A bit 6,000 done. Third and final call. Won't wait all day. A bit 6,000 money. I sell right here in a sale barn at Waratah. A bit 6,000 money. I sell. Done. Third and final bid at $6,000, and I'm going to say sold at $6,000 by number 17 there, Blake. And we go to I'll go Forbes Livestock Agency. Thank you very much, and very well bought. Goes down to Forbes. Right, ladies and gentlemen, here. Oh, here's lot three. Here's the opportunity of lifetime buyers. And we heard the story. He does sell unregistered today. He is by Bone Crusher, and I think if you went and looked at him out in the paddock, you couldn't help but love him. 792 kilos, if you will, ladies and gentlemen. He's out of the Pete Martakila cow. Complete outcross to Australia, if you will. What about the other thing? The dam still in the herd at 15 years of age, ladies and gentlemen. Think about this bull's EMA at 115. It's the top of the catalogue. I think a bull that's got so much width. When you look through it, just got that tremendous horsepower. A bull that will do a marvellous amount of good in any herd he gets used in. Buyers, he's lot number three. We sell him unregistered. I thought that bull there going to make someone here. Is he going to make 10,000 to buy 10 to start him? I got 5,000 bids online. Make no mistake. And I'm at 5 the money done. Here's opportunity knocking 6,000 here in a sale bar. I'm at 6,000 of money done. 6,000 of bids here now. Make no mistake. And I'm at 6,000 of bids. You're going to lose him now. Here's an opportunity to buy a bank and crash your son. And I'm at 6,000 of money done. I got 6,000 of bids. 7,000 right here now. I got 7,000 out now. I'm at 7 of money done. I got 7,000 a bit over my left, 8,000 here, 500 to you. I got 80, no bids online, at 8,500. I got 8,500 of the money done. Now we're gone up top, we're gone in now, a bit 8,000, 9,000 over here. I got 9,000 of money down, a bit 9,000 all done, a bit 9 of money down. Online's gone, a bit here in the south, 10,000. I got 10,500. I got 10,500, a bit 10,500. I got 9,500 of the money down. And speak English, a bit 9,500, the bids online, 10,000 here in the south. You've opened the. I got 10,000 of money. I'll tell you what, Chris, I'll take 500, but I got 10,000 here. I got 10,000 up. And think about it, he's damn still in there at 15 years of age. He's a Bone Crusher son, and I got 10,000 of money done. I got 10,000 here in the sale barn. 10,000 once. What? 500 online. Now we're gone. The gate's over. It'll be 10,000. 500 money. Bids online. I got 10,500 of the money. And I'll part him once. Twice. Down. Third and final bid. It'll be 10. 5 bids down online. All done at 10,500 of the money. Be quick. Done. All done. Online. 10,500. Thank you very much indeed. By 28.53. And the Parrot family buy him away. Well, Now Bayers, we moved a lot for Nevada in 78. Hey, think about him. He's the first Zazu, son. Now you think about the opportunity here. Bayers Zazu and out of the Tika Cow family, ladies and gentlemen, the family's done so much. You know, we think about the junior champion effort Sydney Royal this year, the junior champion effort Melbourne Royal last year. Same maternal line out of this great family of cows, ladies and gentlemen. This bull, ladies and gentlemen, fits in the top 1% of the breed for Scradle. Top 1% of the breed, ladies and gentlemen, for Scradle, if you will. 734 kilos of him. The vendors are retaining semen to be used in there. Here's a wonderful opportunity to buy a lot in the four. Buy it now with him. Going to make close. What do you tell me? Going to make 8,000. Up at 8,000 to buy him. He got 8,000. Will you tell me? Going to make 5. Up at 5,000. 5,000 to buy him. Will you try to make 5,000? I got 4. Is it 4,000 of money done? I got 4,000 of it. 1,000 here. 6,000 down below. I've got 6 of money done. You're out up top. You're out here. I've got 6,000. I got a bid down below. 7,000 of bids on top. I've got 7 of money. I've got 8,000 here. I got 8,000 out now. I've got 8,000 of bids down below. Make no mistake. I've got 8,000 of money. Bidding on item at 8,000 bids down here. I got 8,000 of money. I sell him down about 8,000. You're all 9,000 on high. I got down to 500. I got 9,500 of the money done there. We're going up to top of the bid. 9,500 of bids on the ground. Make no mistake. I got 9,500 of money. Top 1% of the breed of it. 9,500 of the money. I sell. Done. 10,000 here. 11,000. I got 11,000 of money done there. You're gone now. The bids on the ground. About 11,000 of money done. I got 11,000 bid. The bids on the ground for you. Gone up top. I got 11,000 of money. I sell. Once, twice, down, third, and final bit, $11,000, and it's down below. Thank you very much. It's buyer number two there, Blake. Thank you very much indeed, Davidson Livestock Limited through Landmark Roma. Thank you, and very much indeed. Now we move to lot five, ladies and gentlemen, and Navajo, N38, another Zazu son, and now the great E23 cow. You know, she's a John Wayne daughter, who's reserve junior champion at Agribition in 07. I love the cow family here. The dam of the next dam is a great toe finish, 54p cow. One of the tremendous brood cows in the breed. She's a dam of many champions at Agribition. The maternal line is just so well here. I think if you're talking about one of the great maternal lines in the Speckle Park breed, lot five's hard to go past. Let's have a look at him. There's 822 kilos. He's a heavy bull for the sale. Have a think about his EMA, 111. Think about his scradle size, top 5% of the breed, top 5% for carcass, top 5% for 600 day, 822 kilos of him. Ladies and gentlemen, I think if you want a bull to tick every single box in the book, lot five's a bull to do it. I thought he'd have to make close. What do you tell me? 15,000 of mine. Well, you tell me you're going to make 10. He's got 10,000. I got 5,000 here in the South. I'm 5,000 of money. I'll let the world in done. I got 5,000 of it here now. Make no mistake. 6,000. I got 6,000. There we go now. I got 6,000 of it over here. Make no mistake. I've got 6,000, 7,000. I got 8,000 down below. I got 8,000. You're all out now. I've got 8,000 of money on the ground floor now. I've got 8,000. You think about the return. 9,000. I got 9,000. Now we're going here. I've got 9,000 of it up top. And I've got 9 of money done. Out of one of the great cow family, I got 500. I got 9,500. Now we're out here. I got 9,500 money done with the world in done. About 9,500 bids on the ground. I got 9,500 money done. About 9,500 done. About 9,500 on the ground floor. I got 10,000 here in auctions class. And I pretend no, it's not. And you would say that just to make you happy. I got 10,000. The most famous online bidding service. I got 11,000. I got 11,000 elite livestock auctions. I've got 11 of money done. I got 11,000 of money. You out now, Chris. I've got 11,000 of it. It's on high. I got 11,000 of money done. I've got 11,000 of it done. I got 11,000 of it. You're all out this way. Be over here. I got 11,000 done. A heavy on the catalogue. I got 11,000 on high the money. 11,000 once. 11,000 twice. Third and final bid. 11,000. I sell. Done. All done. $11,000. Thank you. Honest buyer, we can't see that. 20-something. 20. Buyer number 20. Return buyer, thank you very much indeed. Comet Downs Cattle Company, and we thank you very much for your bidding. Now we're going to move to lot 6, ladies and gentlemen. This is Noah in Sydney. Hey, he's the first son to come in by untapped, ladies and gentlemen. He was grand champion at Agribition in 14 and 15. Out of the tremendous E25 Amy line, if you will. The dams that are the great stands alone. He was grand champion of Agribition in 2012. You think about it, the sire, grand champion of Agribition twice. The grand sire, grand champion of Agribition, out of this tremendous E25 maternal line. The vendors have thought enough this bull to retain soon for their own use. 710 kilos of him. I think a golden opportunity. I want him to make close for 10,000. 10,000 to buy him. Give me 8,000. 4,000 online. I got 4,000 to bid in there. I got to bid 4,000 to bid in the bids online. Make no mistake. And I'll be for the money done. I got 5,000 here. 5,000. I got to bid 5,000 here in the sideline. I got 5,000 to bid now. Let the world in. Done a bit. 5,000 way up high. I got 5,000 of money down. A bit. 5,000 here. They think enough of him to keep seaman in the use here. And I got 5,000 of money. Up 500 online. A bit. 5,500 money done. Now we're gone. Now to be 5,500 of bid now. Do it again. A bit. 5,500 the money done. I got 5,500. 5,500 the money done. 5,500 money now. The bid's down here on Elite Livestock Auction, and I bid 5,500 money down. Now we're gone up top. I bid 5,500 the money. I sell down. That's 6,000. I got 6,000. Are you gone, Chris Norris? I bid 6,000 money down. I got 6,000 bids up top. I got 6,000 once. You don't get any opposition, does? And I bid 6,000 money. I sell down. Third and final bid at $6,000. Up top at 6,000 at buyer number 22. There, Blake. Colin Shields, thank you very much indeed. And very well bought. Now here's an opportunity to buy a super bull here. Lot number 7 as we move on, ladies and gentlemen. Lot number 7 is never late. And you think about him, he's an untapped son again. And he's out of legacy sassafras. You bring in the legacy bloodline. Opportunity knocking here, 728 kilos. And I want you to note, he's in the top 5% of the breed, Brian, if you will. Seaman is being retained to use in the herd. The vendors think that much. You see the photograph, he's damned. Have a look at his IMF score, ladies and gentlemen, 7.8. Think about his own birth at 37 kilos when born, and now 728 kilos. Got to be one of the top bulls of the catalogue. Lot is his number, and he's by the great untapped. I want him to make close. What do you tell me? Like 12,000 to buy him. I got 5,000 here. I got 5,000 of bids here in the barn. I got 5,000 of bids now. I got to be 5,000 of money done. I got 5,000 of bids here. 555 of the money. 6,000 now. 6,000 here. You're gone. I got 6,000 of bids. You're going to lose him now. The bids online. 7,000 here in the sale barn. 8,000 over there, Sam. I got 8,000 of Sam. I've been 8,000 of bids now. We're going here, but 8,000 money done. You're out too, Chris. I got 8,000 with Sam. I've been 8,000 money. I part him out. I've been 8,000 money. 9,000 here. I got 9,000, 10,000, Sam. I've been 10,000 a bit. You're going to lose him here. I've been 10 the money down. I got 10,000 a bit over there with Sam. You've gone online. You've gone 500. I got 10, 5. At 11,000, Sam. I've been 11 the money down. I got 11,000. You're going to lose 12. Say 500's all the way. I got 500. Now 11, 5, Sam. It's your turn. I got 11, 12,000, Sam. I've been 12,000 a bit done. I got 12,000 there. We're gone now. I've been 12,000. I'll stay in front. I got 12 the money down. I got 12,000 a bid and I sell him once. Wise, done. Over there with Sam at 12,000 a bid and I sell, done. Oh, well, then at 12,000, all I'm going to say. You got him, Sam. 12,000 to buy tag. 3, thank you very much indeed. The RG Speckle, thank you very much indeed. Landmark, thank you very much and well bought. Now we're going to go, if you will, to lot number 8. And this is National Treasure, and of course, he's an Amigo, son. You think about that. He's sired by Kodiak Amigo, and he's out of it, or the great Lacerda, one of the tremendous stepping stone bulls in the breed ever. Grand champion of Agribition in 03. And then back to that wonderful River Hill Spanish Angel S5 cow buyers. Scrotal, top 1% of the breed. 738 kilos of him. He ranks, ladies and gentlemen, as number 5 in the entire breed for Scrotal. You want to get fertility into your program. You want to get a proven maternal line. Lot number 8 does that. Buyers, I want him to make close. What do you tell me? You make 12,000. You got 10 to buy him. He got 8,000. I got 8,000 to buy him. He's starting to make 5,000 to buy him. 5 to start him and go. I have 5,000. 4,000 of money done. A bit 4,000 of it. Now let the world in. Done a bit 4,000 of money done. I have 4,000. Lot number 9. A bit 4,000 of it. Now party me out. A bit 4,000. 8 rather, and I'll be 4,000 a bid now. 4, I got to be 4,000 of money done. I'll be 4,000 of money done. I got 4,000 bid. Here's opportunity here. You think about a top 1% of the breed on Scrotal, and I have 4,000 bid. I have 4,000 money bidding down. 4,000 I've got. I have 4,000 down below. I'll be 4,000 a bid now. Let the world in. Dunny's there to be selling. You bid and you buy. I have 4,000 of bids on the ground. I'll be 4,000 of money done. I have 4,000 once, twice, down. Third and final bid of $4,000. I sell, done. All that buy number's going to and thank you very much. It's buyer 23. Now lot 9 is out. The Marshall family, Guy, is it? Yes. Thank you. Well bought. Now we're going to move to lot 10. Bearing and fake, please pay attention. Lot 90. We're under lot 10 in Waratah. No Fear N55. He is a son of TNT. He sired the junior champion at Agribition in 18. The dam is a K12 cow by the great Stands Alone. Grand champion at Agribition in 12. And then the next dam is that tremendous brood cow here in the great E25. Have a look at his milk, if you will, ladies and gentlemen. Top 10% of the breed. Look at his IMF at 7.3. His own birth weight at 38 kilos. I think he's a bull that could really do a job in anyone's program. He's number 10. Players in him going to make close. What, how many dollars? He's going to make 10,000. I bet 10,000 to buy him 10 to start him. Let's an auction. Give me 8,000. He got 8,000. Give me 5 to go. I got 5,000 to buy him 5 to start him. You tell me, get 4. I bet 4,000 to bid now. Let the world in. Done a bit for the money done. I got 4,000. Lot 10. And I bet 4,000 to bid now. Here we go. Bit 4. I got a bit done. I got 4,000 to bid now. One more time. And I bet 4,000 to bid now. Opportunity knocking here. I got 4,000. You think about it. He's worth 500 for 5,000 now. A 45. A bit now online. A bit 45. Bid now 45. I got online. A bit 45. The money done. I got 4,500 bids online. Make no mistake. Gonna be 4,500. Think about the tremendous birth. And I bid 45 and the money. And I sell. Done. Third and final bid of 4,500. The money. And I sell him. Done. Oh, down at 4,500. Goes online. Elite Livestock Auctions. Thank you very much. Buy 44.34. Now we're gonna move into world. A lot of left. And we move now to Never Done. Buyers, here we are, another DNT son. Think about that. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, a full brother to the one we just sold a moment ago. He's a full brother, if you will, and he's up 10% of the breed for milk. And noted his retail beef yield. He fits in the top 5%, if you will, 1.1. If you want a bull with figures, his retail beef yield, top 5% of the breed. He's a full brother to the bull we just sold. He's part of the great TNT. I know the bull there going to make close. What do you tell me? Going to make 8,000. I got 4,000. I got 5,000. 5,000 of money here. I have 5,000 in the corner, and I'll be 5 the money. Done. I'll be leather world in. Done. I'll be 5,000 over here. I have 5,000. You're all out now. And I tell you what I'll do. I'll be 5,000 money done. I have 5,000. I have 500 I've got. Now your turn again at 55 and a bit. 6,000 online. I got 6,000 elite livestock auctions. I've been 6,000 of money done. I got 6,500 here in a sale barn. A bit 65 and a money done. I got 65. Now the bid's up high. You're out, Chris. You're over there. You're out too. And a bit 6,500 on high. I got 6,500 of money. I sell. What? 7,000 online. I got 7,000 of it. I'll stay in 500s. I've been 7 the money done. I have 500 here in the sale barn. You're out now. I've 75 done. I got 7,500 bids up top. Make no mistake. I've 75 done. I have 75 once. Twice. Done. Third and final bid at 7,500 the money I sell. Done. Oh, 8,000 online. I got 8,000 a bid. You're out. It's your turn. I've 8,000. I'll stay in 500 here. I got 8,500 bids on the way up top. And I've 85. You're out now. I got 85 bids here in the sale barn. I've 8,500 the money I sell. Done. Third and final bid of $8,500 and upset. Sold, stays on the sale barn bid by number 20. Comet Downs, thank you very much and very well bought. Now we turn the page over and we move to 50. He's a son of Cardiac Amigo, ladies and gentlemen. He's out of Lacerda, 68 cow, grand champion at Agribition, and of course go back then into the great Spanish Angel F12 cow. She had a daughter selling New Zealand this year for over $8,000. This bull fits in the top 5% of the breed on Scradle at 5%, and indeed there's 712 kilos. I think you'd ought to put tick on him if you looked at him. He's number 12 buyers here by Amigo. I want him to make close. What are you trading? And make 8,000. But 8,000 to buy him. 8,000. I got 5,000 here in the sale barn. I'll be 5,000 a bid now. Papa got a bid done. I got 5,000 a bid now with the world in done. Five got to be 5,000 a bid now. 6,000 now. I got 6,000. You're out here now. But 6,000 a bid now. Lose him now. But 6 a bids on $7,000. I got 7,000 now. 500. I got 7,500. You're out here now. I got 75 bids on the ground now. 8,000. I bet 8,000. Do it again. 500. I got 85 done. I got 85. You're out here now. But 8,000. 5 bids down below. But 85 done. 8,500. 9,000. I got 9,000. I'll stay in 500 to help you. And I've been 9 of money done. I got 9,000 a bit. Now there we are. I've been 9,000 a bit. And I sell it. Done. I've been 9,000 by Amigo. And I got 9,000 on top. Once. Twice. Done. Third and final bit at $9,000. And I sell. Done. Oh, done at 9,000. 9,000's going to go which way? Buying number 20 again. Thank you very much. And Comet Downs buys. And thank you very much. And we're going to move, oh yeah, we're going to move to lot 13. I think if you went out and looked at him in the pens, you'd have stopped and looked at this red fella. He's a beautiful calf, isn't he? He came in later than the other bulls, and yet he still weighs 750 kilos to be one of the heavy bulls in the whole catalogue. He's by Zazu, and he's out of a moonshine dam. Think about that. Out of a moonshine dam, the next dam is the F15 cow. He weighed 39 kilos of himself. He's 750 kilos already. Sells unregistered. I think that Red Bull could do a lot of real good things in any herd. Players, here we are. Bull, they're going to make close. Wait, tell me, you're going to make 10. Who got 8,000? I got 4,000 online. I bid 4,000. I bid 5,000. That's 6,000 there. I got 6,000. You're out now. Bidding an IB 500. I got 6,500 money done. We're out now. 7,000 bids online. I bid 7,500 here in the sale barn. I bid 75 done. 8,000 way out. I bid 8,000. I bid 500 here. Bid 85. Now you're out. I got 9,000 all done. I bid 9,000. 10,000. Now you're out. I got 10 the money done. I got 10,000 in the bids way down now. Bidding another bit. 10,000 money. You know how good it is. I got 10,000. I bid 11,000. Online, no, the bids online. I bid 11 of money done. I got 11,000 of bids online. Make no mistake, everyone else is gone. I got 11,000 of bids online. I got 11,500 up top here in the Sarban. 11,500 the money done. I got 11,500 now. The bids on top. I got 11,500 and I'll take 500s anywhere you like. I bid 11,500 away up high. I got 11,000. You'll be a real hurting people, won't you? I bid 11,500 on top. What? Twice, done. 12,000 now. Now we're gone. Now I'll take your 500 again in the box seat. I got 12,000 of you directly in front. 12,000 once, twice, third and final bit of $12,000 and I sell. And all done. Dwight, your way goes to buyer number six. Yeah, goes to Dwight. Thank you very much indeed. Now we move on to lot number 14 and you think about this bloke. 778 kilos of him, one of the heavy bulls in the old catalogue. He's sired by Zazu. He's out of the King George cow. You think about King George, grand champion at Agribition in 08. You think about the Zazu bull. This bull is in the top 1% of the breed for Scradle. 778 kilos of him. And a real class act himself. He's number 14. Players, I reckon that bull, they're going to make close. What do you tell me? Going to make 12. He got 10,000. He got 10 to buy and give me 8,000 to buy him. He's going to give me 8,000. You tell me, he got 5,000 to buy him. 5 to start him. Let's have an auction. Bid me 4 and buy. I got 4,000. I was done it before. I got a bit 4,000 to bid now. Let the world in. Done it before. The money done. I got 4,000 now. The bid's down below. I bid 4,000 money. I'll part him out. I got 4,000. You think about it. He's in the top 5% of the breed. And I bid 4,000 of money done. I got 4,000 to bid now. Here's an opportunity. You can all buy him. I got 4,000. I was like, part him. To be 4,000 done. Third and final call be 4,000 money. I sell done. Golden opportunity at $4,000 and I think I'll done at 4,000 and I sell done. All done. Very well bought indeed by number two. Buying throughout the day. Thank you very much. Thank you and very well bought. Davidson Livestock. Now we're going to move to number 15. And indeed, this is Navigator and he is the first son to come in by the great Putnam. You think about the impact that bull's having around the world. Tremendous progeny in New Zealand, doing a great job here. And this one, of course, is out of the DLR Zippery cow. You think about this bloke. 802 kilos of him. He's the second heaviest bull in the catalogue. Think about 6.8 on IMF. And then it is by Putnam and those Putnams that is breeding so well. Bayers, here we are, lot number 15. I reckon that bull, they're going to make close. Well, you tell me, an opportunity knocking here. I know I was 10, but I'll take 5,000 to start him up. I've got to be 5,000 to bid now. The world in, done to be 5 over here. I have 5,000 to bid now. 5, I got to be 5,000 to bid now. One more time, bid 5, I got to be 5,000 of money done. 5,000 to bid here. Now, one bid shouldn't buy a bull this good. I've got 5,000 of money done. I have 5,000 to bid 6,000 in. Now we're gone here, and I got 6,000 way down there with Sam, and I bid 7,000. Now, Sam, it's your turn. I got 7,000 of bids over here, make no mistake. I bid 7 of money done. I got 7,000 here. Out, Sam, the bids over here. I got 7,000 of bid, and I sell. Down, third and final bid at $7,000, and I part him down. I done at 7,000. Sold, and he goes to buy number 20 again. Thank you, putting a great group together. Comet Downs will be very happy with him. Now, buyers, we turn the page over and we get to lot number 16. And I thought if you walked down the bulls and looked at him, you'd really have to like him. He sells to you as an unregistered. He's another bone crusher. Your only opportunity to buy him now. And indeed, 790 kilos of him. The vendors are retaining semen for their own use. But he's two sons today by bone crusher. This is the second. What a golden opportunity, and I think if you looked out in the pens, surely you stopped and looked at him. He's one star lot. Buyers, here we are, number 16. Great opportunity. Complete outcross blade. Is he going to make so many 12,000? He got 10 to buy him. 10,000 to buy him. Are you telling me he's going to make 8,000? 8,000 to buy him. Let's an auction. Give me 5. I bid 5,000. I got 5,000 to bid now. 5. I got to bid 5. Have I? I bid 5 the money done. I got 5 to bid now. 6,000 here. Bid 6,000 money. Make no mistake. I got 6,000 to bid. I bid $6,000 and you're all out now. Opportunity to buy a bank. Crash your son. I bid $6,000 to bid here now. 500 I've got. Now you're out 7,000. 1,000 online, a bit 7 of money, you're out here now, 500 in the sale barn. I got 75 and a bit, you're out now, 8,000 on top of it, 8,000 money, 500 I got 85 and a bit down below, make no mistake, and I bet 85 and you're betting a 9,000 online. I got 9,000, I'll stay in 500, so I bet 9,000 a bit, now losing now, but 9,500 now, 10,000 online, I bet 10,000, you're going up top. I got 10,000 of bids online, make no mistake, I'll stake a 500 if you want, 500 online. I got 10, 5 bids are all online, I'll bet 10, 5, 11,000. I got 11,000 of bids online, make no mistake, and I've got 11 of money done. I got 11, 500, I got 11, 5, 11, 5, 12. I got 12,000 of bids, 12, got a bit done. 12,000 all's going to be 12, I got to be 12,000, do it, you're going to be 12 of money done, I'm waiting for you now, to be 12 done. 12,000 bid once, twice, done, third and final bid of 12,500, I got to be 12, 5 done. 12, 5, got to be 12,000, 13,000, 13, got to be 13, there's a bid. 13,000 a bit, now do it again, it's 13, got to be stir them up, test and I'll be 13 of money done, 13 once, 13 twice, third and final bit of 13,500 online, I'll be 13,500, I got 13,500, I got 14,000, I'll be 14 of money down. I got 14,000 bids online, make no mistake, I'll be 14 of money down. 500, I've got to be 14,500, got to be 14,500, 15,000, I'll be 15 of money down. I got 15,000 bids all online, and I'll be 15,000 a bit done, once, twice, done, third and final call, great opportunity at 15,000 money, and I sell, done, third and final bid of 15,000 online, the bid, and I sell, done, all done. Elite Livestock Auctions with the WWW in front of it, Chris, where to? 3511. From? We thank you very much and very, very well bought indeed. Now we're going to go, ladies and gentlemen, to lot number 17. And indeed, Know Your Game is another one. And he's out of a turnpike, Cruiser Dam, in the great Zippery Cow. You think about him, full bundled a lot, 15, and we sold earlier on, and 6 on IMF. I want you to note, he's 706 kilos. Buyers, here we are, number 17. Great opportunity, you're going to make something, tell me, you're going to make close to what? Is he going to make something, you tell me, you're going to make 8,000. You got 8,000 to buy him, he's running, you make 5,000 to buy him and go. I got 4,000 online, 4,000, you're out now, to be pulled the money done. I have 4,000 to bid now, let the world in, 5,000. I got 5,000 to bid, you're out here now. 6,000, Sam, and I'll be 6,000 to bid. I'll tell you what, I'll take 500 if you like, and I got 6 over there with Sam. I got 6,000 a bit now, let the world in, done, a bit 6,000 of money done. I got 6,000 with Sam, I'll bid 6,500 online. I got 6,500, you're out, Sam, it's your turn, I'll bid 6,500 a bit, not paying him, done, a bit 6,005. I got 65 bids online, I got 6,500 a bit, not paying him once, twice, done, third and final bid at 6,500 the money, and I sell, done, all done at $6,500, and I've said, Elite Livestock Auctions, and buyer number 20. 853. Now we go to lot number 18. And indeed, as he is the son of Yogi Goes Redneck, and he's out of the great Ember line. You see his dam's an Amigo dam. I want you to note E26 have been a terrific breed now. One of her sons side the champion at the Adelaide Feature Show last year. Out of a tremendous milking line, if you will, and his bull fits in the top percentile of the breed when you think about gestation, and 730 kilos of him. I think a golden opportunity. Lot number 18. Buyers here, that bull, they're going to make close to what? How many dollars here? Side by the great redneck, is he going to make so many? 10,000. He got 8,000 by him. I got 4,000 here in the sale barn. I'll be 5,000 over there. I have 5,000 to meet in there. I've got to be 5,000 to meet in there. Let the world in. Done to be 5 way up high, and I'll be 5 the money done. I have 5,000 to meet in there. I've got to be 5,000. 5,000, 6,000 now. 6,000 money done. I got 6,000 to meet. Now let the world in, done, we're gone now, and I'll take your 500 if you like, and I got 6 of money here. 6,500, I said I'd do it, same for you, and I'll be 6,500 money done. I got 6,500 bids up top. I got 6,500 money I sell, done, bidding a night, you're out, bids over here. I got 6,500 money I sell, once, twice, done, third and final bid at 6,500 money I said. Buyer number 20 at 6,500, thank you very much indeed. Goes to Comet Downs, now we go to lot number 19. Now buyers, you turn the catalogue page over, and we sell this bull as an unregistered bull, but I tell you what, you'd have to like him, he's the son of Minamara Lancelot, and if you took the time to look at him out, his pen, he's a beautiful big long bull. Buyers, there we are with him, and he's 6.7 on IMF. Here we are, buyers, lot number 19, now we are the son of Lancelot. Is he going to make? I thought he'd have to make close to what you tell me, he's going to make 8,000. I got 4,000 online, I'll be 4,000, I'll be now little 5,000. I'll be 5,000, Sam, and I'll be 5,000, the money done. I have 5,000, I'll be with Sam, and I'll be 5,000, I'll be now 5,000, I've got to be 5,000, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll take 500, if you like, and I got 5,000, I'll be now little world, and done, I'll be 5,000, got to be done. 5,000 bids over there with Sam Sewell, and I'll be 5,000, I'll be no 5 over 6,000. Oh, 5, 6,000 now here in the Salvania out now. And I got 6,000 of bids with Sam. And I bid 6,000 of money done. I got 6,000 of bid and the bids over there with Sam. You're out online. I got 6,000 of bid and I sell. Done. Third and final bid at $6,000. I'm going to say bids here in the Salvania. All done at 6,000 of money. And I said, see Sam at 6,000. Number one here early. Thank you very much indeed. From? The local breeders. Thank you very much and well bought. Now we're going to move to lot 20. And that's New Frontier, if you will. And he's by the Great Continental, who was the heaviest pull at JSF in 2015. And in the dam is the five finish cow. And she's by Moonshine. You put some great bloodlines in the pedigree here with Continental and Moonshine, ladies and gentlemen, off this wonderful E23 maternal line. Have a look at his EMA, top 15% of the breed, and look at his scan, 111. I think a bull that could do a great job by as he's number 20, and a bull with a lot of presence, isn't he? I want him by Continental. Is he going to make close by 8,000? He got 8,000 to buy him. I got 5,000 here in the sale, but I'll be 5,000 of money done. I got 6,000 now down below, and I'll be 6. I've got to be 6,000 of it now one more time, and I'll be 6 of money done. I got 7,000 here now, 7 of money, 500. I got 75 done. I got 75. You're out here now. I'll be 75 and a bit now. Let the wild in. Done. I'll be 5 and a bit now. 5. I've got to be 5 and a bit now. 8,000. I got 8,000. I got 500. 85. Got to be 85. You're out high. I got 8,000. 5 of money's on the ground, and I've been 85 and a bit now. Worth the let the world in down. I got 89,000. I got 9,000. I'll stay in 500. I've got 9 of money down. I got 9,000 of the bids up top. Make no mistake. I've got 9,000 of money down. I got 9,000 bids way up high. I've got 9,000 down. 9,000 once. Lot number 20. And I've got 9,000 twice. Third and final bid at $9,000. And I sell down. All down at $9,000. And I've set buyer number 20 again at $9,000. Very well bought indeed. Down's putting a marvelous group together. We thank you very much. Now we got a lot number 21, ladies and gentlemen, the redneck son. Hey, and he is a grandson, ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful brood cow, E25. And I want you to note, buyers, he's 38 kilos at birth himself, and that is he's in the top 5% of the breed for birth and gestation. I have a look at his IMF scan, it's 0.8. I think a bull there that really can do some great things for you, and he's by the great Yogi Goes Redneck. He's number 21. All right, into him, going to make close. What you tell me? Going to make 8,000. He got 8,000 of IMF, let's go auction. I got 4. I got 4,000 here in the sale barn. It'll be 4,000 a bit now. You're not going to 4,000. I got 4,000 a bit now one more time, and for bidding another, it'll be 4,000 a bit here now. Make no mistake, and I'll be 4 the money done. I got 4,000 a bit, not paying him. Your bids up top, you're all out now. I got 4,000. I was not paying him once, twice, down. Third and final bid of $4,000 and I sell. Dan Alden is indeed buyer number 20. Thank you very much for putting a wonderful group together. Yes, the last buyer. Now we move, if you will, to lot number 22. And this time it's now never. And he is the son of the great Untapped, grand champion of Agribition in 14 and 15. And out of Legacy Sass, as you think about that, some new bloodlines, if you will, and a bull with a lot of quality. And I want you to note 752 kilos of him. And I want you to note his own birth when born, 36 kilos. Tremendously low birth, and yet wonderful weight. 752 kilos in him. He's number 22. Oh, that bull there's got all the quality in the wide, wide world, and he's by the great Untapped. Is he going to make close? What, 10,000? He got 10,000 of him. He got 8. I got 8. I got 4. 4,000 money down. Here in the Saab, I'm going to be 5. 5,000 down. I got 5,000 bids over here, make no mistake, it'll be 5,000 a bit done. I got 5,000 a bit, 500 online, 6,000 here in the sale barn. I got 6,000 around now, Chris, 500 I got on the corner, a bit 7,000 here. I got 7 of money done, you're still out now, a bit 7 a bit, a bit way open, a bit 7 of money done. Here, 500 off, got a bit 75, you're out again, a bit 75 done. I got 75 bids over here, 8,000 now. I got 8,000 of money done, you're out this way, a bit 8,000 bids on top. I got 8,000 of money, nice sell. I got 8,000 a bit, and I paid him once, a bit $8,000, and I paid him out once. Twice, done, third and final bit of it, 8,000 way up high, gonna miss him now, do you want him? All done at $8,000, nice sell, done, all done at $8,000 indeed, thank you, and it's buyer number 22. Thank you very much indeed, Colin Shields, and we know he'll do a great job for you. Now, I'm gonna go to lot 23. And he's another Yogi Goes Redneck Son, ladies and gentlemen, and out of a Stands Alone cow. You think about it, Redneck on top of Stands Alone champion at Agribition in 2012, and indeed the Waratah E25 cow, one of the cornerstone breed cows in this program here. This bull's in the top 1% of the breed, if you will, for gestation length. I think a bull will do a great job, and by Redneck, he's number 23. I want him to make close to what you tell me, going to make somebody 9,000. He got 8,000 to buy him. I got 4,000 here. I got 4,000 to be in there, poor. I got to be 4,000. Of money done. I got 4,000 a bit now. Let the world in, done it. 4,000 of money. My man up top. I got 4,000. You're all gone. Tremendous birth here. A bit 4,000 of money. You're out, Sam. And a bit 4,000 done. I got 4,000 a bit. Not paying him out. A bit 4,000 once, twice, done. Third and final bit of 4,000. Always a great opportunity. And I'm going to say, sold to buy number 20 at $4,000. Now 24 is out, as you can see in the catalogue. Here's the bull with a pedigree in lot 25, a nice choice. He's by Zazoo, but he's out of the Putnam Dam. You think about fast lane genetics, you don't get the opportunity to buy him with Putnam in the second generation. And then back to the great Amy Girl cow, by she was by the legendary Lacerda. I think a bull here, it's got a real top pedigree. Only 36 kilos at birth himself, 706 kilos now. Lot 20 certainly gives you a great opportunity. Buyers here, that bull there, going to make close to what? You tell me, going to make some money. Who's going to give me 8,000? 8,000 out of a Putnam Dam. 8,000 to buy him. Well, you're trying to make 5,000 to buy him. I bid 5 to buy him. 5,000 to buy him. Well, that's an auction. Bid me 4. He said yes, and I bid 4,000 to bid in there. 4. I got to bid 4,000 way up high, and I bid 4 the money done. Hey, you think about him. He's out of a Putnam Dam, and I bid 4. I got to bid 4,000 to bid in there. 5 and a bid online. 45 got. 45, got to be 5 and a bid in there. 5, I got to be 5 and a bid in there. 45 bids online. I got 45 and you're out now. I bid 45 and a bid. Bids online. I got 45 and a bid now. Let the world in. Done a bit. 45 bidding and up 5,000. Now you're out, Chris. And a bit 5,000 of money done. I got 5,000 of bids here in the sale barn. A bit 5,000 of money. I got 5,000 of bid and up parting once. A bit 5,000 twice. You're going to lose him. And a bit 5,000 of bid and I sell. 500 back online to the elite livestock auctions, and I'll be 55 under the money down. Not the other crowd, I'll be 55 under the money and I sell. I got 55 under the money and I sell. Chris, who? 55 under the money and I sell. Once, twice, Dan, all in a 5,500. Buyer number 2853, Chris. Parrot family and very, very well bought. So now we get a lot 26. What a pedigree he'll have. He's by Zazoo, ladies and gentlemen. And he's out of the great Melissa Maternal line. You think about the great things that have happened in the Speckle Park breed with this cow family. Going back to the Thunderstruck Bull that was due, was champion at Melbourne out of the same maternal line. He's then being the Waratah Melissa G34 cow. The indication of the cattle from here go away and perform particularly well. And this 26 bull comes from a pedigree that has really done that. Buyers 38 kilos on birth himself. Getting through these two-year-old bulls, he's lot number 26. I reckon he'll have to make close. What do you tell me? He's going to make 8,000. He got 8,000. I got 4,000. Down below, I'll be 4,000. I'll be now in the world. I'm going to be poor. I've got to be done. I got 4,000. I'll be now poor. I've got to be 4,000. I'll be now one more time. Before I got to be 4,000. I got 4,000 down below. Make no mistake. I'll be 4,000. One bid shouldn't buy him. I got 4,000. But your opportunity, I'll be 4,000 once. 4,000 twice. Third and final bit of 4,000. Ever one of my eternal line. And I'll be 4,000. I sell. Done. Here I go. $4,000, I'm going to say, sold at $4,000, and buy number's going to be 2. Been buying earlier on throughout the day. Now, I go to lot 27. And indeed, ladies and gentlemen, here is the very first of the yearling group, and I really thought, as you look through these yearling bulls, their structural correctness is quite exceptional. The way they walk and use their legs and feet, the tremendous length of body and the tremendous width, I think something you need to look at. Lot 27 is the first of these great yearlings, and he's a beautiful calf in his own right. 37 kilos at birth. He's by Redneck, and he's out of the Angel F12 cow. She'd by King George, champion at Agribition in 2008. A full sister to this very bull sold in New Zealand this year at $8,000. This bull's in the top 5% of the breed for Scradle, top 10% of the breed for gestation length, And he's a beautiful calf, isn't he? Buyer's here, number 27, the first of the yearling bulls. He's going to make close, well, you tell me, he's going to make 8,000. He's got 8,000, I got 4,000 online. I got $4,000, I got 4,000 bids online, make no mistake, and I'll be poor, I got a bit done. Hey, opportunity knocking here, and I'll be 4,000, a top yearling bull, and I'll be poor, got a bit done. 5,000 out there with Sam, and I'll be 5,000 down below Sam. 5,000 of money done. $5,000 of money, and I'll part him out of it. 5,000 of bids down below. I got 5,000 of bid nearly the world, 500 on telephone call. 6,000, leave it to you, Blake, a bit 6,000, a bit near out, Sam on the phone, bids here in a sale barn, a bit 6,000, a super yielding bull, I got 6,000, a bit down below, make no mistake, a bit $6,000, and I sell, done, third and final, we'll call it $6,000, I'm going to stay here in a sale barn, done at $6,000, and I sell, sold him at 6,000 by a 10, Blake. Indeed, our buyer is Cedar Creek, and thank you very much. Now we're going to go to lot 28. 492 kilos on this good calf. He's a full brother to the one we just sold. Tremendously big for his age. 38 kilos of birth. Top 5% of the breed for Scradle. By Redneck and out of the Spanish Angel family. Buyers, here we are, number 28. I reckon a good yearling bull, they're going to make 8,000. He's got 8,000 of mine. You tell me, going to make 5. I'll be 5,000 of mine. 5 to start him. Let's go. Paul, how many? 4,000 online. I'll be 4,000 of bid now. Little world in. Done a bit poor. I got a bit online. I'll be poor. The money done. 500 up. Got a bit 45 and a bit now. 45. I got a bit 5 and a bit now. 45 over here. 45 and 5,000 way down with Sam. And I'll be 5,000. I'll stay in 500s. I got 5,000 way down. I have 5,000 of bid. Way down the line of it, 500's here, 5,500 of the money done. I got it here in a sale barn, you're out now, 5,500 of the money done. I got 5,500 of the bid now, let it 5,000, 6,000 now. I got 6,000, Sam Sewell, a bit 6,000 of money, you're all out here. I'll stay in 500's all the way, he's a great calf. I got 6,000 with Sam once, twice, done, third and final bid at $6,000, I'm going to say, see Sam, $6,000, buy number 27. Thank you, and very well bought. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to go to lot 29, the dark bull. You would have seen him out in the pen, and doesn't he look the part? 502 kilos, the heaviest bull of the sale in the yearlings. He's out of the Melissa G17 cow. He's in the top 10% of the breed for gestation and birth. I think if you look at the bull, he's got style written all over him, tremendous width and length, and 502 kilos as a yearling. Buyers, he's number 29, a beautiful yearling bull. All righty, into him, the good black bull. Is he going to make somebody 10,000? 10,000 to buy him, 10 to stand him. Let's go, 4,000. I got 4,000 online. I got 4,000 bids online, make no mistake. And it'll be $4,000 down. I got 4,000 bids online. It'll be 4,000 money. I'll let the world in down. Hey, 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 here's the heaviest yearling bull. And I'll be 4,000. 5,000. 5,000, I've got you out now. Bids here with Sam. And I'll be 5,000 of money down. I got 5,000, a super yearling calf in here. It'll be 5,000 of money down. I got 5,000 of bids waiting. Down there with Sam. I got 5,000. You're all out here. 5,000 once, twice, done. Third and final bit of $5,000. And I say, you got him, Sam. $5,000. Thank you. And what? Thank you. And very well bought. Now lot 30. Buyers in 163. And he's bicontinental. You heard me say earlier on, ladies and gentlemen, he indeed was the heaviest bull at JSF in 2015. Now, out of this E27 line, and she's been an incredible brood cow. Her daughters have sold from Waratah and gone away and done so well. Several of them have breeding progeny that won at royal shows and performed particularly well. Bulls in the top 5% of the breed for EMA, and indeed he is lot number 30. I reckon that bull there going to make 8,000 of you tell me, I got 5, I got 4,000. I got 5,000 here in the sale barn, I got 5,000 of me, nearly the world in, done a bit 5, got a bit done. I got 5,000, I was done a bit 5,000 of me in the super yearling calf, and I got 500 online. 55 and a bit now, 55 bids online, make no mistake, gone now. I got the bid at 6,000 here in the sale barn. I got 6,000 of bids up top, you're out now, I'll take 500s all the way. I got 6,000 of bids way up high. I got 6,000 of money, nice. Sell, done, 500 online. We're out here, and a bit 65 and a bit now. Do it again, a bit 65, done a bit 5 and a bit now. 5, got a bit 5 and a bit now. Done, 55, got a bit once, twice, done, third and final bit at 65 under the money. Online a bit, all done at 65 under the money. Nice sell, online at 65 by 28.53. Now we move to lot 31. Buyers, here we are, and a super calf again. You'll note him, he's by Trade Secret. Here we are, opportunity knocks by the great Trade Secret out of a moonshine dam. You think about him, ladies and gentlemen. His dam's a terrific cow, one of the favourite cows in a whole herd. He's out of a moonshine dam, and he's indeed signed by Trade Secret. You got a great opportunity to buy a great yearling bull here. He's number 31. Are they going to get good bull there? Going to make close? What do you tell me? Going to make 8,000. You got to go 4,000 here to meet online. Here in the sale barn, I'll be 4,000 to meet. Now, Paul, I got to be 4,000 of money done. On this super carp, and I'll be 4,000 to meet. Just a yearling, and I'll be Paul, got to be done. And by Trade Secret, I'll be 4,000 to meet. Now, let the world in done. I got 4,000 to meet. Here with Blake, I'll be 4,000 once. 500's online. 4,500 bids online. Make no mistake. 5,000 to Sam. Around here, I'll be 5,000 to meet. Now, do it again. I'll be the money done. I got 5,000 bids over there with Sam and on the phone. I got 5,000 money and I sell. Done. Third and final bit of $5,000 and I sell. Done. All done. $5,000 is your way, Sam. 5,000. Buyer number 29. We thank you very much indeed and very, very well bought. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as he moves out, wrong way, he moves out, we move on to the very next one, ladies and gentlemen, and here we are here. What number 35? I beg your pardon. 32 in the ring at the moment. Buyers, here we are, lot number 32. You think about him, here we are, Peter. He's paid Trade Secret. He's out of the moonshine dam. Buyers, here we are, gets going with him and out of the Great Pay Finish family. Top 1% of the breed per gestation. Hey, and out of the Great Pay Finish family, buyers, here we are, him. He's number 32. I reckon a yearling bull, they're going to make close. What do you tell me? Going to make 8,000. I got 8,000 to buy him. 8 to stand him and let's an auction. Give me 6,000. 6,000, he got 5. I'd be 5,000 to buy him. 5 to stand him and let's an auction. Bid me 4. 4,000, I was done to me. 4,000 to be now. Let the world in. Done to me. 4. Got to be a 4,000 opportunity. Knock on here and I'd be 4,000 to be now. One more time before the money done. Only a couple of bulls and old catalogue left and I'd be 4,000 to be nice sell. I got 4,000 to be and I part him once, a great yearling calf, 4,000 done, 4,000 once, 4,000 twice, opportunity knocking here and I sell, done, third and final bit of $4,000 and I sell lot 32 and I go, done, all done, well standing by, but I do go to lot 33 and he'll be a son, ladies and gentlemen, as I said, the heavy bull at JSF in 2013 and of course, out of the E27, one of the great brood cows that's been here. He's had a tremendous amount of progeny, more than 75 registered progeny. And indeed, this bull is a class calf himself. He's number 33. Buyers, there we are, the second last bull. You think about him. He's a top yearling calf and out of one of the best cows here. I want him to make close with 8,000. I got 4,000 bids online. I got 4,000 bids online. Make no mistake. And I'll be 4,000 money, second last bull. I got 4,000 bids and I sell him down. I'll be 4,000 money. I sell. Dan, third and final bit of $4,000. I part him, Dan. Anyone else at $4,000 of money? And I'm going to say, sold. And he goes to buy a $14.55 online. Now, let's go in. Lot number 34, the last one's been a line of bulls. And he's by Trade Secret. He's out of the J167 count. She's a moonshine. You think about the great genetics there and Trade Secret on top of Moonshine. He's in the top 1% of the breed for gestation length and in the top... top 5% for birth. Number 30. 4 in the ring. 1,000 bids. Well, give me 5. I got 45 online. I'll be 45 the money done. I got 45 the bids online. Make no mistake. And I'll be 5,000 here in the sale barn. I'll be 5 the money done. I got 5,000 bids up high. Make no mistake. And I'll be 5,000 bids now one more time. And I'll be 5 down. I got 5,000 bids up top. You're out online. I got 5,000 bids. And I sell him once. The last pull. I got 5,000 once. Wise. 500's online. We're gone now. It's your turn. And I'll be 55 and a bid. Now do it again. 5,000 bids online. Your last chance. 55 under the money, nice sell. Once, twice, done. Third and final bit of 5,000. 5 under the money, nice sell him, done. You got him, Chris. Buyer number 356 is online. And we thank you very much indeed. And we thank them very much indeed. Now we move on to the start of the females. Ladies and gentlemen, what a wonderful line of heifers they are. Aren't they even? When you look at them, you've got to really appreciate their squareness and their quality. Lot number 35, the first of the females, and by Amigo, out of an Aries dam, brings in new blood, and indeed out of a Wendy maternal line. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are, Lonnie, here we are, Heifer there, with an enormous amount of quality buyers, there's a great line of heifers. Is she going to make something? You tell me, going to make something. 7,000, you got 7 to buy, give me 5. I'd be 5,000 to buy, 5 to start, but you tell me, get 4,000. 4,000 on the first, very good line of heifers, and I'll be 4,000 to bid now, let the world in, done it before the money done. I got 4,000 to bid now, here we go, be 4,000 money, there we are, folks, there we are, 4,000, the daughter of Amigo, and I'll be 4,000 money, I sell, Dan, opportunity to buy a great heifer, and I'll be 4,000 money, I sell her, Dan. All done at 4,000. All's I sell. Done. All done. Well, stand by. But we'll go to the Spanish Angel there for this team in lot 36. And she'll be a direct daughter trade secret. And out of the Moonshine Dam, a note of 5% on gestation length, and a heifer with so much quality, and out of a Moonshine Dam, you've got it all in your favour. And number 36, and out of the Great Spanish Angel maternal line. I reckon that good heifer there going to make claim to their class actor heifers, aren't they? They're presented so well. I reckon that heifer there going to make something 8,000. I've been 8,000 to buy, will you tell me going to make something 5? I've been 5,000 to buy, 5,000 to buy, 5, will you tell me a 4? I've got it down, I've been 4,000 to bid, and my man direct, and I've been 4,000 to money done. I got 4,000 opportunity to buy a top heifer here, and I've been 4,000 to money done. I got 4,000 to bid, and I've paid a once. 5,000 way up the line. I have 5,000 dollars a town. I'll take you 500 if you like. I have 5,000 of it's way, way, way. I'll be 5,000 of money done. 500 I've got. Now it's your turn. It'll be 5,500 money. I sell out done. Opportunity to buy a top over here. Buy trade secret. It'll be 55 here. 5,500 money. I paid once. Twice. Done. Third and final bit of 5,500. Sold at 55 money. Thank you. Buy 12. Indeed. Very well bought indeed, Wake family, and I'll be very, very happy. Now we move to lot number 37. Here's a daughter, Continental. You've heard me talk of him throughout the day. Out of the Windy K69 count, ladies and gentlemen. You think about that. By JSF Continental, a heavy bullet car, JSF. Here's a great opportunity, buyers, the number's 37. I thought that good ever there, going to make so many hammer dollars here, going to make 8,000. I've been 8,000 to buy, 8 to start, it's an auction, bid me so many 6,000. I got 6,000 to buy, 6 to start, you tell me, going to make 5. I've been 5,000 to buy, 5 to start, you tell me, get 4. I've been 4,000 to buy, 4 to start, there we are, Continental, 4,000. I got 4,000 on the bid with Unisam, and I've been 4,000 to bid, now let the world in, done it before, I got to be done. I got 4,000 to bid, now 4, I got to be 4,000, I'll tell you what I'll take you a little one. If you like, I got 4,000 by Continental, 500 I've got. I got 45,000 way over there, 5,000 now, 6,000 here. I got 6,000 down below with Blake, and I've got 6,000 of money done. I got 6,000, I got 6,000, I'll take 500 if you like it. I got Blake here at 6,000, once, twice, done, third and final bit at $6,000. I sell, done, all done. $6,000, thank you very much indeed. And buyer number is going to be 7, Blake. Valley, thank you very much, and very well bought. Now, here's a trade secret under lot 38. Ladies and gentlemen, use this pedigree. She's out of the grade E26 line. You think about her. She had sons outside the champion bullet Adelaide feature show last year. Last year at the sale, as high selling bullet, 20,000, was indeed a full brother to this very heifer. So you've got a heifer here out of the top bracket of the breeding program, out of the great Ember line, ladies and gentlemen, number 38. I thought this good heifer here, and think about a full brother, was top of the sale here last year. I reckon that heifer there, lot 38, going to make close, what, how many dollars? 8,000. I've been 8,000 to buy, 8,000 to start, you tell me it's 6,000. I've been 6,000 to buy, 6 to start, well, that's an auction, give me 5,000 to buy. He's got 5,000 to buy, well, give me 4 and start. I got it done before the money done. I got 1,000 to bid, now let the world in, done it before. Got an opportunity here to buy 5,000. I got 6,000. Blake, and I've been 6,000 of money done. I got 6,000 of the bids down below. Make no mistake, I'll tell you what to do. I'll take 500. I got 6,000 of bids down here. I got 6,000 of money and I sell it down. I've been 6,000 once. I got 6,000 twice. Third and final call. I've been $6,000 and I sell down. Oh, done at $6,000. By number 7 again, wasn't it? Thank you and very well. Now we to lot number 39. And in. Indeed, she's an untapped. Now, you think about untapped grand champion at Agribition in 14 and 15, and then the dam is the daughter of the great E26 cow, and she is by Amigo. You want pedigree and performance. It's all here with lot 39. Buyers, there we are. That ever there got a tremendous background, and by the great untapped, the grand champion of Agribition. I want that ever there. You're going to make somebody 8,000. He got 8,000 to buy, 8 to start of election auction. Give me 6,000 to buy. He got 6,000. Well, you tell me a 5. I'll be 5,000 to buy. 5 will give me 4,000. Hey, an untapped daughter, and I'll be 4,000 to be nailed at the world. In done, I'll be 4,000 I've got. I got 4,000 way down the line. I'll be 4,000 to be now. 4, I going to be 4,000. I got 4,000. You're out this way. It'll be 4,000. It's way down. A daughter of Untapped, and I'll be 4,000. It'll be no sell. Dan, third and pine will be to 4,000. Olds and I parted once, twice. Anyone else at 4,000? Money no sell. Dan, all done at $4,000. Sold at 4,000. Olds and the buyer number is going to be buyer number 8. Thank you very much indeed. You don't ever buy number 8. Don't ever buy number 8, but he's got to buy a number 8 card, so he's going to get the heifer. Righto, we thank you very much indeed, and good luck. Now, buyers, we're going to move on to lot number 40. And that piece of 170 by the great Spencer, out of an Amigo dam, out of the great Ember line. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you think about it, this one's out of the same dam as the one we just sold. This time, she's by Spencer. Opportunity knocks. As there we are, number 40. I reckon that good ever there. Gonna make some many dollars here. Gonna make 7,000. He got 7 to buy it down. I got 7,000 to buy. 7, give me 5. 5,000 to buy. He got 4 to go. I'll be 4,000 to buy. Opportunity knocking here out of the same eternal line. I'll be 4 the money down. I got 4,000. Bit a bit 4,000 way down here. Be 4,000 of money down. I got 4,000 to bid. Now let the world in. Done a bit 4,000 of money down. I got the bid in the ground. And I'll be 4,000 to bid. And I tell you what, packs. I'll take 500 anywhere. I got 4,000 way down. I got 4,000 of bid. And I pat it one more time. And I'll be 4 the money. Done. Third and final call. Great opportunity to buy a top ever here at a great maternal line. And I got 4,000 of money. Nice sell. Done. All done at 4,000 olds, I'm going to say. Indeed, buyer number 7 again. Bernard Valley putting a great group of heifers together. Now we're going to go to lot number 41. And indeed, you have got an Untapped daughter. And he was granted agribition twice out of an Amigo in turn out of E26. What a pedigree. Proven size all the way through and a real, real good effort. And I reckon that over there going to make somebody tell me they're going to make 8,000. Got to like the calf, 8,000 to buy. He can give me 6,000 to buy. He can seize the title, will give me 5. I want 5,000. He's got 4,000 to buy. 4,000 to buy. Now, 4 to go. Little world in. Done me 4,000 of money. Done. So I buy Untapped and I'll be 4,000 a bid. I got 4,000 a bid. Now, let the world in. Done me 4,000 and Untapped order. I have 4,000 bid. Not part of once. I'll be 4,000 done. I got 4,000 of money and I sell out. Done. I'll be 4,000 golden opportunity bidding. 4,000 5. 4,500 of money done. Now, we're going up high. I got 45 on a bid now. Let the world in, Dan. 45 on a bid. Nice sell. Dan, once, twice, third, and final. Bidding a night. 45 down here. All down at 45 on the money. Dan, buyer number 7 at 4,500. Now we're going to go to lot number 42. And this will be Gina P105. Now buys Azu. And out of the King George Dam. You think about that, from the Gina line, you got a great maternal line, a great combination of size, a Zazu out of a King George, totally knocked in with lot 42. I thought that good effort there you're going to make, and a lovely calf in, she's going to make 6,000. 6,000 to buy, 6,000 to buy, you tell me a 5, I'd be 5,000 to buy, 5, I got 4,000, have I? I got 4,000 of bids online, make no mistake, and I'll be 4 of the bids online. I got 4,000 of bids online, make no mistake, and I'll be 4,000 of bids, I'll be 500s anywhere you like. I got 4,000 online, I'll be 4,000 of bids, no sell. I got 4,000 opportunity, don't say I should have 500 online. I got 4,500 bids online, make no mistake, and I'll be 45 done. I got 45 and your other man's gone, Chris, I'll be 45 and a minute I sell. Once, twice, down. And third and final bit of 4,500 I sell, and online goes to Oakey 3585. Now we're on to lot 43 is out, and 44 is in. And indeed, another daughter of the great double grand champion of the agribition in HS Untapped. And the dam is L1. 511, of course, the Amigo daughter of the great E26, the wonderful Ember maternal line. If you want to get into one of the best maternal lines here at Waratah and then buy Untapped, I think he's a great way to do it. Lot 44. Buyers, here we are. Beautiful effort, isn't she? I know that Jeff the Max White is going to give me 7,000. He got 7 to buy it down. Buy Untapped, and I'll be 7. He got 6,000. 6,000, give me 5. 5,000 to buy it. 5 to start of it. You tell me a 4. I'll be 4,000. Buy Untapped, and I'll be 4,000. Now let the world in done. I got 4,000. He's a great way to buy a 4,000. Better be 4,000 of money done. Get into a great pedigree and buy Untapped. There'll be 4,000 of money done. 4,000 once, twice, done. Third and final bit of $4,000 and I sell, done, all done. I'll stand her by. We go to lot 45. Indeed, this is from the great 8 maternal line, and she's by Continental. Her dam, of course, E27, a tremendous brood cow. She had a daughter that sold a couple of years back here at Waratah and went on and breed a son that won at Melbourne Royal. I think this heifer's got a tremendous amount of width. Really got to like the width in her, and she's signed by the good Continental Bull, and her number's 45. I reckon that good effort there, going to make something. How many dollars? 8,000 to buy. 8 to start of a year. Trading, going to make 6,000 to buy. Who got 6 to start of a year? Give me 5. I'll be 5,000 to buy. 5, give me 4. 4 to buy. 4,000. I've got to be 4,000 to bid. On line, make no mistake. And I'll be 4. 5,000 down the ground. I'll be 5,000 to bid. Nail of the world into me. 5, got to be done. I got 6,000 to bids online. I'll be 6,000 of money done. I got 6,000. You're out now. Bids online. I'll take 500s if you like. I got 6,000 of bids down below. I've 6,000 of money done. I got 6,000 of it, not power once, twice, done, all done at 6,000 online, the bid, and I sell, done, third and final bid at 6,000, all I'm going to say, online, 1372, very, very good hotel. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to now lot number 46 is out, so 47's our lot, Chris, and we move on to Amy. P127. Lot 46 now. You're moving it through. With all the great technology, we're going to get a lot 47, and she'll be daughter of Continental, ladies and gentlemen, out of the wonderful brood count, E27. You think about it, buyers, there we are. She's a Continental out of E27, so she's a full land. She's her full sister, the one we just saw. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are. Another event of the great pedigree again. All right, by Continental. I reckon that ever there got a lot of quality about it. She's a full sister, the one we just saw. I wanted to make somebody 6,000 to buy, but I got 4,000 to bid online, made 5,000 to bid, and 45 to bid, and 45 guy. 45, got to be 5 to bid, and 45, got to be 5 to bid, and bids online, and I'll be 45, then I'll be 5 to bid, and 45 guy. 45 to bid, by Continental, I'll be 45 to bid, now 5,000, I'll be 5,000 to bids online. I got 5,000, 5 to bid, and 55, got to be 5 to bid, and 55, got to be 5 to bid, and 55 done. 55 to bids online all the way, and I'll be 55 and a bid now. Let the world in once, twice, done. Third and final bid of 55 under the bids online, and I sell, done, all done, sold at 5,500. Okay. Last buyer, 1372 online. Now I'm going to go to the next one, ladies, in 48. 48 and off that great Merpo finished maternal line, and this time she's by Amigo, and she's out of a trade secret. Damn, you think about the pedigree here. And Amigo out of a trade secret, out of a John Wayne. You got great pedigree and a great E23 cow. Buyers there, number 48, a real good effort again. All righty, buyers there, she's going to make some money. Who's going to give me 8 to the moment? I got 4 bids online. I got 4,000 bids online, make no mistake. And I'll be 4 the money, did I be 4,000 a bid? I got 4,000 bids online, make no mistake. And I'll be 4,000 a bid. Now, here's an opportunity, folks. Buy a daughter of Amigo, and I'll be 4,000 a bid. Part of once, twice, done, third and final bid of $4,000, and I sell, done, all done at $4,000 of money, and I've said, sold. Too late for sales today, not tomorrow. Goes to buyer number 3585, and goes into Queensland. Now, we move on, 49, which is out, Chris, so we move through to lot 50. And indeed, she'll be a daughter of the great bull in Lancelot, and out of a daughter of E25, and she's been such a tremendous brood cow, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to get into a real proof of maternal line, lot 50 is exactly that. Lot 50 is sired by Lancelot, out of the great J30 daughter in E25, L82. You got an opportunity to buy a real proven pedigree here, and this heifer here's got a lot of quality. And a number is 2. You're going to make something at Talman. You're going to make something. Who's getting me 8,000? I've been 8,000 to buy. I hate to start. I got 4,000 bids online. Make number 5,000 bids in the sale bar. I'll be 5 the money done. I got 5,000 bids in the bar. I'll be 5. I got to be 5,000 bid. Now 5 got to be done. I got 5,000 bid. 5,000 bid. Bids in the sale bar. I'll be 5,000 all done. 1,000 twice out online. It's here. It's sale bar. I'll be 5,000 money. Nice. Done. Third and final bid of $5,000. And I'm going to say sold. Guy number 7, I believe. 5,000. Very well bought. Now I'm going to go to the next one in lot number 51. She'll be another daughter of Lancelot, but out of the great J141, she had a daughter selling New Zealand this year at 11,500. This heifer's by Lancelot, and out of the good J141, off this wonderful Tika maternal line, you can see the name picture in your catalogue, a super quality cow. Lot number 51 is indeed out of that good cow, sired by Lancelot. You see him up in the pen, he's a great bull. I reckon this heifer's going to make something 8,000. He got 8,000 to buy, 8,500. I got 4,000 here in a sale barn. I'll be 4,000 of money done. I got 4,000 to be nearly the world in, done a bit poor. I got to be 4,000 down below. I got 4,000. 4,000 money up part around to be 4,000 opportunity knocks and I'll be 4,000 down. 4,000 odds my part away and be 4,000 twice. Bird and final bit of 4,000 money and I sell. Dan, hold on at $4,000 and I say. Buy number 7 at 4,000. Thank you. Very well bought. And indeed, we get a lot 52. She is indeed by Spencer. And of course, out of an order of the E25 cow. You think about it by Kodiak Spencer, out of E25. Opportunity by Effie with a great pedigree. A mural proven mine. And a number is going to be 52. I reckon that good everything. Going to make somebody tell me the same money. Going to make 8,000. He got 8,000 a bar. Will give me 5. I got 4,000. I got 4,000 of bids on the ground. And I'll be 4 the money done. I got 4,000 of bid. Now little world in. Done a bit poor. Got to be 4,000 of bid. Now poor. Got to be done. I got 4,000. He's a great way to buy a great heifer calf. And I'll be 4,000 of money. I sell. Done. Won't wait all day. I'll be 4,000 and I sell it and thread and final call. All done at 4,000 of money and I say, buy a number 7 again at 4,000. Very, very well bought. So we move on to lot 3. And indeed, this is a Tika heifer. She by Yogi goes redneck himself and out of a Willis daughter in the way and Tina M129. And of course, she's a maternal sister to the dam of the junior champion at this year's Royal Sydney Show and last year's Royal Melbourne. Tremendous maternal line by Redneck. Here's a great opportunity, and the number's 53. I reckon that good effort they're going to make. Is she going to make close 1 hour at 8,000? Everyone marvels now. I've got 4,000 of bids online. And she'd buy Redneck, and I'll be 4,000 of bids online. Make no mistake, and I'll be 4,000 of bids done. I got 4,000 of bids. I'll take 500 any you like, and I'll be 4 the money done. Opportunity knocking here, and I'll be 4,000 of bids. Now, once, twice, done. Third and final bit of 4,000 of money, and I sell. Done. All done at 4,000 of and I say online. South Australia bound 2348. And we move on now to lot 54. And indeed, another sister. And out of a daughter of E26. Full sister sold as lot 40, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are. This is lot 54. Golden opportunity to buy a real, real good effort. Hey, buyers, here we are. Back to the great breeding cow in E26. Buyers, here we are. Let's go here with her in a quality effort in every way. Lot number 54. There we are. Back to E26. There we are. They're going to make some money. Is she going to make some money? 7,000. Who got 7? I got 4,445 in a bids online. I got 45 bids online. Make no mistake. Going to be 45. Going to be 5 in a bid. Now 5 going to be done. 45. Going to be 5 in a bid. Now 45. Going to be one more time. And I'll be 4,000. 1,005 online the bid 45 and I sell once, twice, down, third and final bit of $4,500 of money and I say. Sales over. $4,500. Hurry up, you're not in Queensland now. We're gonna buy a number 4181. And we're gonna go to lot of 55 is out, so we go to lot 56. 56 is a daughter of Redneck, ladies and gentlemen, and out of the TNT cow. You think about the tremendous pedigree of this heifer. By Red, out of a TNT dam, from the wonderful Amy maternal line, TNT side in your dam and agribition last year. By Redneck, a bullet you all know about. I think there's an opportunity to buy a real good heifer. Her number's going to be 56. Buy a thing out that heifer, they're going to make some money, they're going to make 8,000. I got 8,000 to bid now, 8,000 to buy. Will you tell me a 5? I'll be 5,000 to buy a 5. Give me 4 to buy a 4,000 to buy. Opportunity knock, and I'll be 4,000. So I buy Redneck, and I'll be 4,000 out of a TNT dam, and I'll be 4,000 of money done. I got 4,000 to bid now, let the world in. Done it, 4,000 to bid now. One more time, opportunity knocking. 4,000 once, 4,000 twice. Third and final bit of $4,000 of money, and I sell. Dan, anyone else at 4,000 of money, and I pat it in at $4,000. Stand by. So we move on now. Yes, because 57 is out, as you can see in your catalogue. And indeed, 58 is one of the great series of the sale. She's Lancelot. A dam is a John Wayne, daughter of the great Pope Finish. Of course, she is the legendary brood cow, E23, so fertile. She flashed 41 embryos one time. You think about if you buy heifer like this, with those genetics, what will she breed for you? Number 58. Hey, there we are, damn a prolific brood cow. And indeed, this heifer a good heifer by Lancelot. I thought that heifer there can make some money. Who's got 7,000? Who got 7 to buy? I got 4,000. I got 4,000 of bids on the ground. Make no mistake, and I'll be 4,000 of bids. Now, opportunity not going to be 5,000. I got 5,000. I got 500 here. I got 5,500 here with Blake, and I'll be 55. You're all out now. I got 5,500. There's a bids in there. It's a marvelous brood cow to them. Flashed up to 41 embryos and I bid 5,500 here. 5,500 the bid and I sell. Bidding or not. Third and final call bid 5,500 and I sell. Done. All done at $5,500 and I'm going to say buy a number 7 again at $5,500. Thank you very much and well. turn the page, and we go, ladies and gentlemen, a 59. And Amy P67 by Redneck, out of the TNT Dam, top 5% of the breed for gestation, out of a TNT Dam, and side by Redneck. As there we are, number 59 in the ring at the moment. Here we are, let's go with her, and a quality calf. I want that over there to make something. You told me you're going to make 6,000. You got 6,000 to buy it. I did 6,000 to buy it. We're here trading, going to make 5,000 to buy it. Buy Redneck, 5,000. 5,000 to buy it. Who's got 4,000? 4,000 to buy it. Let the world in, done a bit. Buy Redneck, and I bid 4,000 a bid. I got 4,000 a bid now. Let the world in, done a bit. 4,000 opportunity here, and I bid 4,000 done. I got 4,000 once, a bit 4,000 twice. Third and final bid at 4,000 of money, and I sell. Done. All done at 4,000. And I'm going to say, leave her there, move on to lot 60. Now, folks, she's a faux finish. She's by the Great Amigo and out of a trade secret dam back to E23. You think about the great brood cow possibilities with this heifer. Side by Amigo and back to E23 and out of a trade secret dam. Buyers, there we are, number 60. And I thought you have to make, hey, there you are, that over there, going to make close. What you tell me, going to make 8,000. Give me 5,000 to buy. Well, I've got 4,000 bids online. I'll be 4,000 to bid now with the world in done. I got 4,000 bids online. Make no mistake. And out of the great pay finish maternal line. And I got 4,000 to bid. Not paid a once. I'll be 4,000 done. Third and final bid. A bit 4,000 money. I sell. Done. All done at 4,000 opportunity. Knocks on a bit, 4,000 a bit, lot 60, and I sell, down, all down, sold, 4,000 by a 35.85. Lot 61, and indeed an opportunity. Here with lot 61 is another Amy. She's by Kodiak Spencer and out of the daughter of E25 in K144. You think about the marvellous brood cow potential here. This heavy gum breed, your great quality, and I reckon a heavy you'll like a number 61. Is she going to make close? What do you tell me? Going to make 8,000. 8,000 to buy, well, give me 5. 5,000 to buy, 5 to buy, well, that's an auction bid before. I bid 4,000 to buy, 4 to start, I bid 4,000 to bid, let the world in down at 4. I got online. I got 4,000 bids online, make no mistake, and I bid 4,000. I got 4,000 bids on the 500 online, 45 in the bid now at the world end, done a bit, 45 bids online, 45 in a bid, 5,000 here in a sale barn, a bit 5,000 around now, Chris, and I got 5,000 here, 500 online, 5,500 you're out now, I'll take 500, I got 55 the bids online, make no mistake, 6,000 online again, I got 6,000 a bid, you're out way down, a bit 6,000 here online, 6,000 once, twice, down, third, bidding it up, 6,000 all's down, third and final bid at 6,000 online, and I sell, down, all done at $6,000, and I'm going to say, Elite Livestock Auction, $6,000. Goes to King Arroy. And we thank them very much indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, we move to lot 62 and Amy P186 by a full sister to the one we just sold. Here's a full sister, the one we just sold, ladies and gentlemen. If you missed that one, here's a full sister. And a real good effort to a number 62. I reckon that over there you're going to make close. What do you tell me? You're going to make 7,000 to buy. There we are, full sister, the one we just sold. He's got 5. I got 4,000 of bids online, make no mistake. And I've got to be 4,000 of money done. 4,000 all's done of bids online. I've 4,000 of bids. Full sister, the one we just sold a moment ago. I've 4,000 of bids now once, twice, done. Third and final bit of 4,000 of 500s up top. Now you're out, Chris, and a bid 45 and a bid's up high. I got 4,005 and a bid and I sell. Dan, third and final bid at 45 and a way up top and I sell. Dan, all done at 4,500 the money. Be quick. 4,500 up high. That was a good shot. The buyer number is not quite silly. Number 9, thank you very much and very well bought. Foxtail Speckle Pack, thank you very much indeed. So we get a lot 63. And you'll find, ladies and gentlemen, it's the second last female to sell. She's a trade secret and she's out of the Spanish Angel F15 cow, one of the great brood cows ever here. The dam being by the great King George, the Grand Champion of Agribition, by trade secret. She's in the top percent of the breed per gestation length. The dam is indeed one of the most fertile cows ever in the property. If you want to ever to go home and breed you something special, lot 63 will do that. Buyers, there we are, super heifer again, out of one of the great brood cows ever here. I reckon that over there going to make 8,000, but I got 5,500 bids online, 55 I got. I got 5,500 bids online, make no mistake, going to be 5,500 bids now, 5, going to be 500 bids now, done. 5,500 bids now, 55, I got to be 500 bids now, one more time, 5,500 bids now, part of once, twice, done. Third and final bid at 5,500 online, the bid, all done at 5,500 the money, nice sell, done. Third and final bid at $5,500, I'm going to say, online, buyer number 4181. And goes into Queensland. Now we're going to move to the very last live lot, and that's lot number 64 in Spanish Angel P143. She'll be a daughter of Trade Secret, ladies and gentlemen. She'll be full sense to the one we just sold, and you think about the great opportunities you've got with this heifer. Buyers, here we are. Think about her. Sired by Trade Secret, out of the great Spanish Angel family. You think about the impact that this family's had on the breed and what this heifer could do for you. I reckon a good heifer there like that, going to make someone here. Last heifer of the day, going to make someone here. Is she going to make 8,000? Who got 8,000 a buyer? Well, give me 6,000 a buyer. Who's got 6,000 a buyer? Well, you tell me. Going to make 5,000 all to go. I bid 5,000 a buyer. 5 to start. Well, that's 7 auction. Bid me 4. I bid 4,000 a last live lot, a bit 4,000 a bit done. I got 4,000 a bit 500. 45 and a bit's online, a bit 45 and a bit. Now let the world in, done a bit 5 and a bit. Now 5 and a bit done. 45 and a bit. Now 45 and a bit. 5 and a bit once, twice, done. Third and final bit of $4,500 the money I sell, done. All done at 45 and the money I sell. Online, it goes to South Australia, 23.48 to buyer. Ladies and gentlemen, a seaman. Now, we have the first opening. Lot 65 is indeed 10 straws of Pete Maher Special Stylus 3D. 10 straws of it, ladies and gentlemen, and then the next lot will be another 10 straws. Selling it per straw. Ladies and gentlemen, Bay Special Stylus, a golden opportunity. The first time his semen has ever been offered for public auction in Australia. You want to buy into that? Great opportunity. There we are, ready to go on the Special Stylus. There we are, buyers. It's going to make close to what you tell me, $200. $200 a straw, $200 the buyer. Well, you tell me, going to make $150 to go. $150 to buy. Well, who's got $100? I bet $100 on the Special Stylus. $100 to buy it. $100 to go. Well, you tell me, going to make $50. I bet $50 down, I bet $50 to bid. Now let the world in, $75. I got 75 way up high and I bid $75 of money down. I got 75 the bids up top. I got $75 for 10 straws and I bid 75 the money down. 75 the bid and I sell. Down. All done at $75 per straw and I sell. 100 online. And you're out now. Bids online. I bid 100 the money down. I got 100 the bid and I sell. 100 the money and I pay it at 25. You want it and I've got it. I got a 125. You're out now. Chris, I bid 125 down. All done at 125 and I sell. Down. Third and final bid at lot number 65. 125. 125. Buyer number is going to be 25. Right, now 10 more straws, the same article. Going to make same and again. There we are, 10 straws. All right, buyers, here we are, lot 66. Going to make 200. Who got 150 to go? 150 to buy it. Who's got 100? I've got 100, the same straws. 100, I got the 50 I've got. I got 50 the money down, I've got 50, 75. I got 75 the money down, the bid's up high enough, 75 down. I got 75 the money, nice sell out down. I got 100 online. I got 100 the money, 25. Up top at 125. I got 125, you're gone in there. I got 125 and I sell. Dan, third and final bid at 125 and I sell. Dan, all done. 125, buyer number 30. Now, here's the opportunity to buy the great bull, Bob. Side by Invictus, ladies and gentlemen, out of the Tsar Dam. Think about this bull. There's a great opportunity here to buy a bull that's really getting a lot of use in North America on Wolf Lake, Bob. Buyers, here we are. There's a 10 straws, going to make 250. Who's got 200? 200 to buy it. 200 to go. Who got 150 to start it? Give me 100. I bet 100 to buy. I got 50. I got 50 the money done on Bob. I bet 100 online. I got 100 the money down. I bet $100 down. I bet 100 the money down on the Wolf Lake, Bob. And I bet 100 the bid. Now 100 I've got. I got 100 the money down. I bet 100 the bids online. 100 the money once, twice, down. Third and final call bid. 125's online. I got 125 the money down. I bid 125 and it's your turn again for 125 and I sell. Dan, third and final bid at 125 and I sell. Dan, all done. Online at 125. 42.49. Now, 10 more straws above. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are. Let's go here. You're going to make, tell me now, Simon again, going to make 200. Who got 150? 150 to buy it. Who's 100. I've got $50 down on the bar. I've beat 50 the money down. I got 50 to beat now. Little World in 100. I've got. I got 100 the money down. The bid's online. I beat 100 the beat now. Little World in down. I got 100 the money. Nice sell. I got 100 the beat now. Little World in down. About 100 the money. Nice sell. I'm Wolf Lake Bob. 100 once. 100 twice. Heard it. 25. I beat 125 the money. Do it again. 125 and I sell. Don't. This is the semen that's been in the nitrogen too. You might let them know. I beat 125. I got 125 the money. Nice sell. Dan. Third and final bit at 125 and I sell is indeed 42.49 online. Right, we turn over. We've got lot 69. There's five straws only of the great spot Zazu. You've seen his progeny selling today. Not too much of his semen left. Opportunity there. We are buyers of Zazu. We're close to 250. 250 to buy it. He's got 200. I've got $50 down to be 50 to bid now. Little World in down to be done. I got $50 bid to be 50 the money. Zazu 75. I got 75 the money down. I got 75 bids online. I've been 75 down. I got 75 the bid and I sell out. Down. Online the bid of 75 the money and I sell. Down. 100 I've got. I got 100 the money down. I got 100 the bids here now on the sale barn. I've been 100 the bid and I sell. 100 once. 100 twice. Third and final bit of it, 100 the money, I sell. Dan, all down at $100 is. Buyer number Dwight's going to be 6. Now we're going to move to the Yogi Goes Redneck. Yeah, the great Yogi Goes Redneck, one of the great bulls in the breed. The highest indexing bull in the breed, ladies and gentlemen, when you think about it for gestation. If you want a bull for heifers, you won't get better. Yogi Goes Redneck. There we are, by golly. Let's go here on it. Going to make close to what, 200? I got 100 online. I got 125 up top. I bid 125. I got 125 near the pits here in the sale barn on Redneck. I've been 125 on high. 125, you're out now, Chris. The bids here in the sale barn. I bid 125 and I sell. Dan, third and final bit of 125 and I sell. Dan, all done at 125. Right up top. Number 5, thank you. Embryos, ladies and gentlemen. You're right. Now the embryos, lot 71. Now there's 4 A-grade embryos. They're by J130, the high-selling yearling bull here a couple of years back, out of the Moonshine Dam in J167. You think about that. There's a proven combination by J130 and out of Spanish Angel J167. 4 A-grade embryos, selling them per each. They worth $1,200 an embryo, $1,200 to buy them. Who's got 1,000? 1,000 per embryo. Oh, I've got $400. I got 400 to bid, 500, 600. I've got 600 out here. I got 600 of the money done. I got 600 bid and I sell. I got 600 of money way over here, but 600. Now you're out. I got 600 of the money and I sell. I got 600 of the bid and I bidding and I got 600 of the bid and I sell. I got 600 done. 600 once, twice, done. All done at 600 bid. Stand in by. Move on to the next lot. 4 embryos by Special Stylist, Atika J141. Now, her daughter sold to 11,500 in New Zealand last year. Ladies and gentlemen, golden opportunity. 4 embryos by Special Stylist at Atika J141. They're going to make 1,200. 1,200 to buy them. Who's got 1,000? 1,000 to buy them, 800. 800 to buy them. I got 600 bid. A bit of the money done. Opportunity knocking. I bid 600 to bid. Now with the World in done. A bit 6 the money done. I got 600 bid and I part them out. A bit 600 bid. 600 last of what's been a wonderful offering. And I bid 600 the money done. Third and final bid. A bit 600 bid. 600 once. Twice. Done. Third and final bid at $600. And I sell. Done. All done. We'll stand there by. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it completes our offering, and we will have an app. If you did buy, it is very, very important you go to the desk and see the ladies and put your details in. And, of course, we have great insurance opportunities here for you, too. I want to certainly make special mention of the Ball Blair P&C for the catering, and they do have a raffle running, and we would ask you, you may go to that and support that raffle. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank you very, very much indeed for your bidding and competition. Peter Kratt Livestock Transport is here to catch a cattle any destination. I guess we'll have an average shortly. Real shortly, as in now. Ladies and gentlemen, you'll be wanting to know, so I'll let you know the average of the sale. The 2-year-old bulls, if you will, a total average average of $7,110. The yearling bulls, an average of $4,715. The heifers, an average of $4,620. And an overall sale, ladies and gentlemen, of a very successful average of the whole offering of $6,057. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you very much indeed for your bidding and competition. I would like to certainly thank the Ray White team and indeed Chris Norris of Elite Livestock Auctions. Thank you very much indeed for your bidding and competition. We know these animals will go away and do tremendous things for you, and the Waratah name will be heard of a lot more with these animals later, further down the track. There was, I think, one bull passed in and maybe three or four females. Happy to treat privately with any of them. Please come and see any of the Ray White team, and we'll certainly be able to give you some detail on them. I'm going to hand over to Leighton now, and as I do, congratulate him again on a wonderful, wonderful offering. I know these animals will go away and do tremendous things, and I know that you'll hear more of them. Thank you very much.
Well, thanks everybody for coming. That's the most stressful 2 hours of my year gone. And yeah, they do great things for us here, and we're sure they'll do great things for you too. So thank you very much. This is what we do, and it's not successful without you guys. So thank you.
The ticket is a purple E30. Purple E30. Anyone that's got that, you've won the raffle. Congratulations, a purple E30. Just go down and see the ladies at the canteen, folks, and certainly again, we do thank you very much indeed, and please have a very, very safe journey home.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for Mr. Brian Leslie? Done an outstanding job here today. And we thank you very much for making the travel. And how about three, Mr. Leighton Turnham? It's his birthday today. So hip hip, hip hip, hip hip. So happy birthday to the one of the stud principals, Mr. Leighton Turnham. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are interested in the passed-in lots, come and see myself. Now, the Turnhams do have some bulls for private treaty. They will be first in best dress, so please come and see myself, as we'll be handling the private treaty sale bull. So if you are interested in a private treaty sale bull, come and see myself. Thank you. And also, we have some insurance here today as well, so please come and see the two insurance companies. They'd be ever too happy to quote the insurance of your bulls. We do recommend you insure your bulls. And Mr. Peter Kratz is here somewhere. Kratzy, wherever Kratzy you are, I'm sure he'll be over here at delivery instructions. So please come and give Deb and Amy all your delivery instructions, and we wish you a successful trip home. Thank you.
Our wedding day, ripped it.